This is the Broadcast Almanac, a look at another important date in the history of broadcasting. I'm Dennis Daly. January 7, 1940, Gene Autry's first visit to Melody Ranch.
I'm back in the saddle again. Out where a friend is a friend. Where the lion has a seat on the road.
America's favorite cowboy, Gene Autry.
I am the Rancho Grande.
Autry would leave during World War II to serve his country as a decorated flyer, then come back to continue Melody Ranch. The Broadcast Almanac for January 7th. I'm Dennis Daly.